songs of praise. Come before him with singing. Lift up your hands and your voices raise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Come before him with singing. Lift up your hands and your voices raise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. He is the one who gives us the breath to sing. He is, yes, he is the God who breathes life in everything. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Come before him with singing. Lift up your hands and your voices raise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Come before him with singing. Lift up your hands and your voices raise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. In everything, the only, only Father, Lord God Almighty. Joyful, joyful, we adore thee, God of glory, Lord above. Hearts unfold like flowers before thee, hail thee as the Son above. Us by his own name. He is the God whose mercy we now can claim. The only, only Father, Lord God Almighty. Honor the Lord with your songs of singing. Lift up your hands and your voices raise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Come before him with singing. Lift up your hands and your voices raise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise.
Sacrifice and blood would flow.
was Christ the Lamb.
Our lives up to you, we are an all. and more free.
Shining way, and so
We will see him as he is, the Father God so holy, the truth in endless glory. We will see him as he is, the wisdom of the ages, the love that died to save us. We will see.
Wonder of your deeds, and yet a greater wonder. not just for all the mighty things that you have done. Lord, I worship you because of who you are. You're all the reason that I need to voice my praise because of who you are.
People need the Lord. You haven't rested for days, and you're so wrapped up in worry that you can't even think. You've done the best you can do, but the answer still evades you to the problems you face.
God holds a future, He's got a plan. There's no need to worry, 'cause it's all in His hand. So if you are struggling with what you should do, God holds a future for you.
He'll lead you if you just ask, but you got to trust His wisdom and believe in His word. He sees what you cannot see, and He knows and wants the best for you. So it's time that you learn.
God holds the future, He's got a plan. There's no need to worry, 'cause it's all in His hand. So if you are struggling with what you should do, God holds a future for you. No need to worry, 'cause it's all in His hand. So if you're struggling with what you should do, God holds a future and He cares about you. God holds a future, He's got a plan. There's no need to worry, 'cause it's all in His hand. So if you're struggling with what you should do, God has the answer to all of your questions. Oh, God holds a future for you.
Tested Him throughout the course of time. So many still reach out to Him with broken hearts and minds. And every one of them will say, without exception, that they find Jesus never fails. Even in the days of old, He brought His people through, and then He came to show His love and died for me and you. And then He rose again to prove that every story had been true, that Jesus never fails.
Jesus never Satan, you cannot prevail, because Jesus never fails.
Sometimes this world brings trouble I find so hard to bear. I know I could not make it without Jesus being there. It's so encouraging to know, however deep we're in despair, that Jesus never fails.
So what can I do to prove to you? Tell me, how can you deny? No untold facts, no mysteries, it's all so cut and dry.
On the witness stand of your life, I'll be the first to testify.
Jesus never fails. Jesus never fails. Jesus never fails. You might as well get thee behind me, Satan. You cannot prevail, because Jesus never. We are his feet, we
are his people, children of the Lord. We share the hope, we share the dream, believers in Jesus, children of the people, children of the Lord. We share the hope, we share the dream, believers in Jesus.